Upon his arrival at Plascom Paint Company, the Buganda Premier was welcomed by the Plascom Managing Director Santosh Gumte and the workers. He later toured the company premises together with a team from Mengo.
In my time, ladies were afraid of sunset.
Maiga was surprised to discover that the roads in Namambe industrial area are in a deplorable state.
Na company yekula, nawo mulimo nokukuma. Nene ekirala company bwekula ewandiisa abakozi abalala. Tulina ekisoomoozo ky'amaanyi, emirimu tegirabika mu Uganda. Kakati company enamu ezikula tuzaagala zongere okukula ziwa abantu baffe emirimu. Awo nno company eno mugitwale ng'eyammwe.
Santosh Gumte, the managing director for Plascom, noted that they are pleased to partner with the Buganda Kingdom. He pledged to continue with this fruitful partnership and to also continue supporting communities and sports.
In sports, we are investing in several disciplines, including rugby, cricket, netball, football, such as the Masaza Football Tournament, motorsport, and the Uganda Sports Press Association. This means that Buganda's continued commitment to social development perfectly aligns with our continued focus.
In his speech, the Buganda Premier asked workers to treat companies where they work as their own by working diligently. He thanked Plascom Paints for maintaining good standards.
Abantu webakolera nosanga office y'omuntu yonegu basidde fayiro zirike mfufu. Obalu wacha abantu bagala okupakira amafayiro mu ofisi zaabwe. Fayiro zonna kikumi ozikolako ku ddakiika eyo. Oli fayiro zimwetolodde endala zaagala kumugwira nze mba ngamba oyo tajja kukola bulungi mulimu.
Later, Buganda Kingdom and Plascom signed a memorandum of understanding to extend their partnership for another 3 years. Story compiled by Lydia Nachiguli and Ronald Kakoza for the news.